have always been an attacking force, but today our defence was also to the mark. It's just a missed penalty, otherwise we would have ended up with two more points. I think we played a very good game and we deserved three, but we'll take the one, and I think going forward, we are only going to get better from here.
Stanko's goal was amazing, but we could have done more. We could have gotten even the penalty. It was a very good attacking pitch, yeah.
पुणे की ऑरेंज आर्मी है, काफ़ी सपोर्ट कर रही है. गोवा में जाके भी काफ़ी सपोर्ट किया, उससे पहले मुंबई में भी काफ़ी अच्छा सपोर्ट रहा. तो अगर ऐसा ही सपोर्ट रहेगा तो टीम के लिए भी अच्छा है.
आई सपोज टुडेज गेम द अटैक वॉज वेरी गुड, इट वॉज वेल कोऑर्डिनेटेड, एंड होपफुली वी विन द नेक्स्ट मैच. वी जस्ट लॉस्ट इट बाय विस्कर टुडे, होपफुली वी विन द नेक्स्ट टाइम.
बहुत अच्छा गोल किया उन्होंने, वो काफ़ी गेम को हैंडल किया और गेम बना रहे थे, तो काफ़ी अच्छा गोल था.
We were actually not sure that whether he will score or no. We were actually focusing today Alfaro and Masuno will score, but it was actually surprising for us that Stanko scored today. And it was unstoppable for him also, and mind-blowing goal from Stanko today.
I think that was a hallmark. I suppose it's going to be amongst the top 5 goals in this ISL. I mean, it was accurate, it was precise, and it was hit with quite a lot of power.
Oh, it was when we scored the goal, everyone was screaming at top of their voices. It was amazing, amazing.
Regularly, I prefer Marco because he was phenomenal today. He scored a brilliant goal, and yes, he will strike back soon for the team.
I think he has done best for the team. His defense tactics and his attacking tactics are on point, and we think he can lead us till the next manager is announced. He is actually best in his job.
I suppose the tactics worked in the first half. In the second half, I suppose we could have done better, because in the second half, I suppose the attack was a bit sluggish. But I suppose in the first half, if we would have played similar, the tactics would have been similar to the first half. I suppose the result would have been different as what it is today.